The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. Its stats rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! The battle is getting intense! It's down! Magby is sent out! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! The battle is getting intense! Duskull suffers from its burn. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Shadow Ball hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down! Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the red corner. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Attack Rose. Solid hit. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It's Attack Rose. Deoxys uses its move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Much has happened. Who will change things up? Gliscor, protect itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. Gliscor starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Deoxys restored its health and feels the relief. That's a hit this time. Gliscor restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Scizor is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Oh! Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dragonite is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the blue corner. Thank you.